Hello students, welcome back to NEET exam crack. I hope you all are doing well and you all are fit, fine and healthy. So today's question of the day is, yeast poison themselves to death when concentration of alcohol reaches about. So the options are 13%, 7%, third option is 2% and fourth option is 20%. Right? So here, as you know very well, jo naturally fermented beverages hoti hain, like beer and wine, they have alcohol concentration of less than 13%. For example, like in beer, it is around 3 to 5% or 6%, and in case of wine, it is around 9 to 12%. Right? So their alcohol concentration remain below 13%, and they are produced without distillation. They are produced naturally with the help of yeast. So yeast जो है ना वो सिर्फ 13% से कम की ही alcoholic beverages बना सकती है, क्योंकि अगर 13% से ज़्यादा alcohol concentration हो जाता है तो it will leads to killing of yeast. Yeast को ही वो kill कर देती है, ठीक है. So जैसे कि आप देख सकते हो other beverages में like brandy, rum, whiskey, vodka, इन सब की जो alcoholic concentration होती है that is more than 13%. तो इनको हम कभी भी directly नहीं बना सकते yeast से. तो हम क्या करते हैं, इनको पहले 13% alcohol तक तो yeast से बना लेते हैं. And if you want concentration of alcohol more than 13%, so for that we have to perform distillation. Right? So याद रखना हमेशा without distillation है beer and wine, उनमें alcoholic concentration 13% से कम है. And other beverages like brandy, rum, whiskey, ये बनाई जाती है distillation से और इनमें more than 13% है. So the answer will become 13%, first option. All the very best and thank you so much for watching.